Robin Story of the Hilton Head Island Land Trust joins us. It's an organization usually busy identifying and protecting land around the island this winter with a twist. Tell us a little bit about EagleCam, Robin.
Oh, we're so excited to bring this project to Hilton Head and beyond. We have an eagle's nest where we have two cameras that is capturing every moment of our eagles from the beginning of the nest duration to, we have two eggs laid now.
Two eggs now.
Two eggs.
That's fantastic. And maybe some more. Usually it's what? Between one and three at a time?
That's correct. One and three. I think we're beyond the timeline where the third would be laid. I think we're very happy with the two.
With the two. Now, we're not going to tell folks where this is because we don't want to alert anybody that might want to mess things up. But it is on the island.
It is on the island.
Yeah, we can tell that part. And the cameras are going to now follow the whole process of hopefully a couple of little eaglets coming our way. What's the time frame on that?
So once they lay their eggs, it's anywhere between 35 and 40 days.
Okay.
So with my calculation, that is Christmas Eve to New Year's Day.
How great would that be?
Absolutely.
When the word got out about this, obviously you got an awful lot of folks, especially over the holiday weekend, logging in and taking a look. A lot of families, I'm sure, got together and did that. And you say it's a whole lot more than just locally.
It's gone worldwide.
Has it?
It has, which is very exciting for our island. We've even had teachers reach out to us to share that they're showing this in their classroom.
That's fantastic. Mm-hmm. All of this works into before I get into all of this working into the land trust, let's talk about who's sponsoring this. Did you guys just come up with this idea?
No, we had the vision. Yeah. Of Russell Patterson with the Russell Patterson Law Firm.
Okay.
He came to us with this idea, and we worked together to get this done. He identified the nest. He really did all the groundwork to get this going.
Okay.
And we couldn't do it also without the support of Hargrave Communications, which provides that internet connection so we can stream this to you.
Now, obviously, folks can still watch it at Hilton Head, HHI Land Trust?
Yes, that's right. HHILandTrust.org. And then there's an EagleCam page.
Yeah.
So you just hit that link and it takes you right to the nest.
All right. Let's take it the step further then and talk about the land trust. It fits right into what you all have as your primary goal, doesn't it?
So it just really melds very well with Russell Patterson's vision and our mission, which is to preserve and protect the wonderful natural habitat we have here on Hilton Head Island, as well as the historical landmarks that we have on the island as well.
How many acres of the island is the land trust involved with? I don't have that number
in my head.
But it's a surprising amount.
It really is. Most of the land is on the north end of our island. We're always looking for more.
Sure.
We have several conservation easements as well. So we just want to protect the natural habitat we have here.
And it's really neat because most of the areas are marked and folks riding by on bikes or jogging by or walking by will see, hey, this is an area protected by and owned by the land trust. And
that's correct.
It really is protecting what we have built here over the years and from overdevelopment down the road. So now that we're all excited about the eagles coming, maybe around Christmas time, what's next on your agenda?
Well, next we have the historical holidays coming up.
Sure.
And we will have our Fort Howell on that as well. So come to the fort and
You all are involved in Fort Howell and kind of in a roundabout way with the whole that whole corridor up the road there, aren't you?
Right. And you know, the other thing we have is to wait for those eaglets to be hatched and then just watch that whole timeline of when they're hatched, which they're very white little fuzzy little eaglets, until when they fledge and leave the nest.
And that could be a couple of months worth.
It really can be, Bob. So they usually stay in the nest up to 10 to 12 weeks. And then they stay with their parents another 10 weeks. They got a lot to learn.
Robin, how can folks get involved with donating to the Land Trust and helping to preserve the island?
So, Bob, it's very simple. We would love for them to become a member of our Land Trust. And you can go to our website to do that, as well as there are monthly costs associated with the streaming of these Eagle Cams. So there is on that Eagle Cam page a way to donate for that cause as well.
Now, that's great stuff. Again, it's hhilandtrust.org. You can find out more information about all of that. Robin, thank you so much for joining us. Great to talk to you. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Robin Story of the Hilton Head Island Land Trust. Getting around our island might become a little easier now thanks to a business that's just opened. We'll tell you all about that next.